Now, when we're talking about poverty alleviation, I'd like to start off by understanding how important it is to reduce poverty in order to move forward progress in a sustainable manner.
Globally, it is a very big challenge. However, when we talk about poverty, it needs a paradigm shift from everyone so that all actors, they can come through and look at this situation, because that's got a lot of effects, that's got a lot of misrepresentation among the humanity. So basically, it's very, very important that we improve the quality of life. We'll look at education, we'll look at other problems that this poverty is impacting on humanity is quite devastating. So OPAD, we are there to ensure that we identify resources and also bringing up different actors together and focus on how we can actually achieve this problem, which is affecting people globally.
Right.